Hey everyone, this is Jenny from Homestead Corner, and today we're back in the kitchen pickling some peppers. This is pretty simple to do. It's actually really easy and a great way to get started if you've never canned before. This is super simple. I've just got four different kinds of peppers here. We've got some jalapenos, some little sweet peppers, some shishito peppers, and some serrano peppers. So, and a little bit of garlic, some white vinegar, apple cider vinegar, sugar, and salt. And you're gonna need some gloves anytime you're working with hot peppers because I am a face toucher. Oh my goodness. And I burn myself more times than I can say. So definitely gloves. So let's get started. So while we're getting started, I've got my mason jars in the Waterbath canner heating up so they can boil for 10 minutes so I can make sure that they're sterilized. And this is really easy. You just want to make sure these are really clean. And then I put seeds and all right in here. That's why I do a mix of hot and sweets, so they're not too overbearingly hot, but there's still some good heat in it. But this is just a jalapeno. And if there are any bad spots, I'm going to cut them out. This one looks good. So I'm just going to take that end off like that. And then I'm going to slice these in about, not quite a half inch, a little less than half inch. More than a quarter, but less than a half. And we're just going to slice them. We're going to leave those seeds right in. And we're going to throw everything in a bowl until we get them all cut. So just like that, throw them in, and we're going to cut all the peppers up the exact same way, the sweet, the hot, all of them. And I'll bring okay, so I've got all my peppers cut up here in the bowl, and I just try to mix them around so they're a good mixture. And then I saved out like 6 or 7 of these, and I'm just going to leave these whole and put them right into the jars whole because just because it's pretty. All I'm gonna do is take this stem off and then I'm gonna leave it whole and we're just gonna set it aside in a bowl so I can put these in the jars whole because I just like the way they look having one in the jar. And you can cut it up when you take it out and use it however you like. Or you can cut them all up, it doesn't matter. I just do it because I like the way it looks. That's the only reason. All right, so I've got my garlic all peeled and all the peppers are ready to go. So I am gonna start the brine. All right, this brine is super easy. To start it, I'm just gonna use 2 cups of water and then I use 4 cups of vinegar. I like to use 2 cups of apple cider and 2 cups of regular white distilled vinegar. So I have this mixed. And then we're gonna add 1 tablespoon of sugar. And about 2 teaspoons of canning salt. I'm just gonna put that in. I don't like it too salty. Then we're just going to give this a good stir and bring this up to a nice rolling boil. So while our brine is heating up, I just pulled these jars out of the hot water bath canner and we're just going to start filling jars. And I'm going to start with one of these whole peppers and just kind of try and keep it on the side. I guess we're not going to need a funnel for this. And I don't probably have enough peppers for all the jars, the whole peppers, but that's okay. And you can shake them and wiggle them down, kind of so you can get a little bit more in there. And I try to make sure I got all the colors and all the different peppers in there. And I want to leave a half inch headspace, which is, this is 1 inch, so that's about half inch. We want to go right about in the middle of that. Get those pushed in there. That looks pretty good. You can see, oh, my pepper kind of flew in behind one, but you can see that whole pepper there. And I'm going to add one clove of garlic to the top of these, because I like me some garlic. We're going to do the same thing, and we're just going to keep filling jars. All right, so our brine is all boiled, and we just want to start getting these jars filled. So we are going to bring this right over and just start pouring it in, and we want to have about a half inch headspace for these. These are so simple and easy to do. And then I like to use a debubbler. We just want to make sure we get any big air bubbles out. You can see them. These have tons of bubbles in them. So you just want to move everything around. Try to do the best you can in there. And then we're going to wipe our rim with some white vinegar just to make sure it's nice and clean. And we will add a lid. Doesn't want to stay. And a ring. And we are going to pop these beauties right into the canner. Warm. So again, we're just going to fill up our jars to a half inch headspace. I want to make sure everything is covered. Go right about a half inch. We'll take this off, and we're going to debubble, make sure we get any air pockets out. And that little pepper wants to float. Get in there. All right, and we're going to wipe it with some white vinegar. So we pulled a little seed off there. If that seed stays, then we won't get a good seal, and then we won't be able to put it in the pantry. There we go. We got a lid and a ring. And off to the canner it goes. So we have our first 7 half-pint jars here in the canner. And we're just turning this up on high. We're going to bring it to a boil. Once it's boiling, we're going to can this for 10 minutes. And there you have it. Pickled peppers. Super easy to do. Delicious. Oh my goodness, these are wonderful on tacos and nachos and burritos and, oh my goodness, just a snack out of the jar. They are so yummy. They're wicked easy to do, and everyone should have them on their shelf. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. Subscribe. We'll see you in the next video. Bye!